Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to discuss about flowchart. Before one day, I published one video on algorithm. This video, I will going to discussing flowchart. What is flowchart? Type of flowchart and what is the rule of the flowchart and how I can write a flowchart. This is. At first, we'll see what is flowchart. A flowchart is the way in which a program is expressed using symbols. Flowchart means any program we can write, we can express by using some specific symbols. There are two types of flowcharts: system flowcharts and program flowcharts. System flowcharts is not required for us, but what is the definition of system flowchart? I will say, but program flowchart, this is very required for our next topic and next all things. I will tell about the programming flowchart. Here, definition of the system flowchart. System flowcharts are way of displaying how data flow in a system and how decisions are made to control events. Everybody understand what is a system flowchart? System flowcharts, any system's data flow, where flowing and where processing, storage and stored, and what is the result? Which flowcharts is control these things, that is the system flowcharts. And this define which is the flow of the system status from that things. And what is the program flowchart? What is the program flowchart? Program flowchart used for write a program. We used program flowchart only for making a program. What is the rule of the flowcharts? We cannot write any symbol, or there have a specific symbol for writing a flowchart. There are some rules. At first, use specific symbols. We can write any other symbols. I tell every before sometime, but here also have use specific symbol. Next, flowchart. Flow only up to down or left to right. You can write flowchart only on a face up to down and or left to right, but you cannot write down to left, down to up, or left right to left, and that's wrong. Cannot use extra symbol. You cannot use extra symbol. It is very important things. Cannot use any specific programming language. Flowcharts, you have to write only simple language and very short read text, and using very correctly specific symbol. Here difference between algorithm and flowchart. Difference between algorithm and flowchart I will discuss after some time, last of the video. Now I discuss about the symbol. Using symbol, here a symbol is here. It's used for start and end. When you going to write a flowchart on program, any program, then when you will start and when you will end, this symbol will be used. And when you will taking any input and when output will be exist, then this symbol. And any processing, this processing means, suppose you going to write a flowchart on sum of two numbers, then here start and input two numbers, A or B, sum equal to A plus B, this type of processing. Processing means this type, but it will be different. So give some concept and example I will discuss after some time. Here, this diamond shape, it use yes or no means it is when you faced in a problem two condition, then used it. This is connecting for two nodes, two symbols. This is the connecting symbol, means it is used if you writing a flowchart or simple or a complex or very long flowchart. Then suppose your page end, then you have to write next page, but one page, last of the one page, then you have to use this symbol, and next page where you will be start this program of the then you will start this symbol. And then everybody understand this flowcharts end there and here start. Now I am going to discuss about an example of the flowchart, how I can write, you can write, or everybody write a flowchart. Find the sum of two numbers, here start this symbol. Then input for the specific for input symbol and processing, and output, then output and end. This symbols start and end symbols will be same, but here looking different, but it is not different, it is same. And another example. Find the large number between two integers. Start input taking two integers. Then two here we don't know which integer is small and which integer is large. So here two condition. Taking a is greater than b. Then if yes, then print a. If no, then print b. This two. Output connected by this will be not dark. I am doing dark, but it is not required for dragging, but it will not dark. Will be not done dark. Then end, start and end. Two symbols are shown here. Now we are going to discuss about the what is the difference between algorithm and flowchart. We are going to difference between algorithm and flowchart. Definition. Algorithm's definition, which is discussed before on this video, and this video flowcharts do difference. This is one two definition. This is one different, and understanding algorithms. Understanding one program's algorithm from algorithm. This program understanding. It's more than easy than algorithm flowcharts. By using flowcharts is very easy than algorithm. Flow of the algorithm, we can understand the programming flow by flowchart, but we cannot understand by algorithm programming flow. Error finding, we can find very easily by using flowchart where error made or where error made, and we can find very easily, but by using algorithm it is not so easy for finding where is error making error. So here this video end. Thank you for watching this video. Next time we'll be getting different on different topics video. You want to see this video.